competitor.
Thanks for tuning in for this chip.
Oh, great. It's Sammy.
The following contest is a triple threat match. Making his way to the ring from Montreal, Quebec, Canada. Weighing in at 212 pounds, Sami Zayn!
Most superstars return from injury with a renewed purpose, but Sami Zayn had the gall to say he'd rather stay on vacation.
Did you see his live show, Saxton? Sami visited some of the most breathtaking parts of the world, and now he's got to compete in this awful town tonight. I can't even remember the name of this place. That's how awful it is.
This happens to be one of my favorite places in the world, Corey.
Doesn't surprise me at all.
And people seem to forget how beloved Sami Zayn was. Now all anybody wants to do is complain about him.
Well, it's because Sami's changed.
Sami hasn't changed. The world around him has.
Byron, you shouldn't even be in the same arena as this man.
Why not?
And his opponents, first, weighing in at 231 pounds, EC3.
Look at the physique on EC3. This guy's got muscles in places most people don't even have places.
Talk about an incredible story. A superstar who left WWE years ago, reinvented himself, got himself in the best shape of his life, to your point, Corey, and now he is back in his words, in the top 1%.
Are you doubting him?
Well, I'm just repeating what he says.
Corey, you gotta realize Byron spent most of his life in the bottom 99.
That's not true.
The bizarre Matt Hardy.
And representing the Hardy Boys from Cameron, North Carolina, weighing in at 236 pounds, Matt
Matt Hardy may be a weirdo, but he's also a true legend.
Matt Hardy is truly an extreme icon.
I don't care what music's playing, Matt Hardy.
I would be remiss if I didn't mention, and it's important to remember amidst the chaos of a triple threat match, that victory can be achieved in many different ways, and that it's every man for himself.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex.
What impact! Oh, first DDT. Solid contact for Matt Hardy.
Primal.
Uh-oh. This isn't gonna be pretty. All the way out.
Matt Hardy looking to delete with woken offense.
It is all going his way right about now.
Escapes in a nick of time. Big forearm smash.
That'll make
make your legs numb.
Back suplex.
Red suplex.
Making it look easy.
Side rushing leg sweep.
Oh, nasty impact. This is some situation, Byron. What is going through the minds of these superstars?
It is so important that these combatants keep their cool. When you're running on sheer adrenaline, you are more apt to make a mistake.
I think these competitors will proceed with caution and continue to feel each other out to see who will go for the first big move.
Nice. Matt Hardy made him think twice about that.
Straight punch.
Oh, a step up Enziguri.
Enziguri finds its mark.
He has something big planned. Oh, what are they doing here? All the way up. Sit down, Gourd Buster.
From behind.
Oh, snap there.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex.
What impact.
Back in the ring now.
Back suplex.
And now up goes Matt Hardy for the first time tonight.
All the way from the top rope.
You build momentum. You look for victory. Every superstar is trying to do that when they step in the ring.
Oh, the reversal by Matt Hardy. And now that one's countered. Suplex. Oh, no, we've got a problem here, guys. Nice. Matt Hardy made him think twice about that. Ah, snap there.
Momentum, the big M, the key word. It can switch and change at any time.
Sami Zayn on the attack.
Matt Hardy with a nice reversal.
Fast suplex.
Here it comes.
Side effect.
Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here.
I'm not sure I'd be playing it up like this if I was Zayn.
Ah, what a neck breaker.
The announce desk.
Watch out, guys. Coming right to our lap right now, guys.
He's going all the way to the top.
He'll never make it. Through the table. Turn the lights out. Good night. And the odds just swung in Matt Hardy's favor.
It's been a hard-hitting affair here tonight.
These competitors are going to have trouble walking on their own after this one.
Wait a minute.
Superplex!
Turning it around, it's Sami Zayn with the reversal.
That attack from Matt Hardy was wonderful.
He's looking relentless.
And the offensive display by Sami Zayn. He's bringing it back inside.
Inside cradle.
One, two, three.
Sami Zayn has been eliminated.
Well, this is one matchup that lived up to its billing, and then some.
I think his opponent is entirely sure what happened.
You can bet there's going to be a celebration tonight.
East Rutherford hasn't sat down since the bell rang. I think they're in awe over what they just saw.